Now, to make the instrument tradable, it must have three qualities. Number one, it must have volatility. Number two, it must have liquidity. And number three, this instrument that I'm trading in must have certain leverage, because I'm a trader, I'm looking for certain leverage. And structural warrant have all these three qualities I'm looking for.
If I trade shares directly, due to your higher prices, my trading costs will be much higher. So trading a warrant which tracks the movements in blue chip names, yet costs only a few cents, is the logical way to go.
The new features live metric is definitely a good additional resource for warrant investors, as you can clearly see how the warrant price will move when the underlying price changes according to market fluctuation.